superstars agree to a match like this, they must be ready to tear each other apart limb by limb.
That's right, Michael. This is one of the most dangerous matches you can have here in WWE. The damage goes way beyond typical scrapes and bruises. This could have some serious long-term ramifications.
Agility like that, easier said than done, gentlemen.
Oh, my!
Carefully measured.
Again?
Another knee drop.
Oh! And Jey is being picked to pieces here.
Dominic is really remaining the aggressor here.
Just blasting back with an elbow to the face.
Counter after counter.
Byron, a match like this is when we see how merciless someone can be. What will this come down to?
This is about who can weather the storm. A superstar can attack at will here. Everything is a weapon. That is what makes this so dangerous. It's anything goes.
There are no limits here, and it can be chilling to see the lengths someone's willing to go to destroy
him. Look at him catch him off guard. Gets his shoulder up right before two.
We'll need to get a little more to put this one away.
Oh, what a four.
Here it comes. Stay away from the worm. The tequila sunrise. Look, able to free the arm and roll out. Great escape.
Some miscues from Jey Uso here.
No need to panic. He's still swinging. Here we go.
Oh, the high risk doesn't pay off.
Tempted fate and paid dearly for it.
That haphazard approach definitely proved costly.
Jumping neckbreaker. Ouch.
Oh, look at the well-placed elbow right on the mark.
Uh-oh, this is just vicious, vicious arm stuff.
What a roundhouse kick. He catches Dominic with a counter. Jumping clothesline. What agility.
Stinging kick.
Elbow drop. Quick reflexes from Dominic.
Oof.
He is just reeling from that offense.
And this match is not over yet. Things are only going to get harder from here. Lots of potential for injury here at ringside. These superstars better be careful.
The floor, the barricades, our table. None of these things are fun to collide with.
Set him up. Russian leg sweep. They're playing away. He's battling in this area. Could end in serious harm.
Well, maybe it's just me, but you can only be disrespected so many times like that before you start to develop a complex.
He gets slapped a lot, Corey.
It's none of your business, Cole.
My goodness! And then look at that!
He finds an opening.
Suplex! He's in a little bit of trouble now.
Jey Uso is willing to pull out all the stops here, whatever it takes.
Into a neck breaker. This match is spilled out to the ringside area, and as we can see, tension's really running high now.
Yeah, we should probably clear the way, guys.
Absolutely no telling what's underneath the ring tonight.
He must have had that scouting.
Samoan
was it.
Good contact by Jey Uso.
On point.
Crafty way to get out of harm there. Here's a snapmare.
Quick return to the ring.
To get worse for this superstar.
Well, it's no disqualification. Clothesline in the corner.
We continue to see incredible perseverance from these competitors.
The war continues to rage on with no superstar willing to give an inch.
And a basement drop kick.
Well-placed kick.
He's rummaging for some sort of equalizer underneath the ring. Shifts it back onto him. Power drop kick.
Right here. Oh! I'm feeling a titanic shift roll through this crowd.
this crowd here tonight. Grabbing the arms and just rapid stops.
The stop.
And this has got to be it!
He kicked out! Oh, my God, he kicked out!
Holy moly, how?
Oh. He's going for the pin! This could be it! Oh. And a strong kick out at one.
Wow.
Look at this, just cranking the head. That's gonna hurt. Cranking the head, and Dominic is now dictating the pace.
All of Jey's arsenal is being restricted.
Believe what I'm seeing right now.
No one can.
If this works, it could change the course of the match. Dominic has him.
Hurricanrana.
Dominic gets cut off.
Here he goes for the win.
And he blows it out.
Three. No. What a match.
Way to topple the competition.
Hurling your own body like that is insane.
Dominic gets the better there. In control here with a swinging neck breaker.
Textbook.
Basement drop kick.
Uh-oh, this is just vicious.
Oh, that'll break his arm.
Vicious.
Holy meet the barricade.
Shot after shot, they're slamming their face down.
Oh, that'll weaken your arm. I don't know if Jey Uso can withstand much more of this.
Yeah, Dominic's firing on all cylinders.
I don't know what they're looking for here.
A hockey stick? The goon wasn't on tonight's card, was he?
Just one move from turning this around.
Jawbreaker!
And at this point, he's risking permanent injury.
He has to be told that discretion is the better part of valor. He's had his bell rung too many times tonight to risk any more danger.
Top rope! Splash! Will Jey end this?
There's two! Oh, he was almost finished.
Just an incredible wherewithal to get the shoulder up.
And you would think he'd be out of it after taking that maneuver.
Main event, Jey Uso with a close call. He definitely thought he had that one in the bag.
What are we gonna see here?
The measured loss! Byron, come on, get with it. He may get the three count right here!
This is it.
And he fights it off.
Incredible to think, after everything we've witnessed, we are still at a stalemate.
Into the corner.
Mysterio in the corner. And Dominic with a spectacular satellite DDT.
Will Dominic take advantage?
Double down. That's it. The blood and sweat put into this match. Well worth it.
Here is your winner, Dominic. Man.
Yeah, they were looking rough at the end of that, Corey.
In the heat of the match, your adrenaline surging. Only after the win is when you realize...